Grand Forks County Health Officer Dr. Joe Walls has signed an emergency order that requires everyone to wear a mask or other face covering in public at all indoor places, effective at midnight tonight. There are exceptions to the order. A violation of the order is a Class B misdemeanor, which carries a maximum sentence of 30 days and a $1,500 fine. Again, a mandatory mask order for all of Grand Forks County goes into effect at midnight tonight. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.